October 31st.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The scary is finally here.
A werewolf howling right outside the door. Thunder and lightning strike, the rain begins to pour. Lights are wet, but again, the flicker from the chandelier. We need the Digimon to tell us not to fear.
Skeleton pose.
Have arisen.
Hey, chat.
Ooh,
I know it's not Minecraft today. I'm sorry. Everyone else is playing Minecraft, okay? I know. I know you guys want your Minecraft fix. Noah Hem? Oh, fuck. You're right. Sorry. I forgot. Look, I'm still a little bit sick, okay? What do you want? I forgot the... whatever the fuck I do every stream. I don't know. Also, we were at 666. Who ruined it? Anteaters, you ruined it. We're at 667 now. Now I need like 666,000 more subs to fix it. Oh man. Everyone will be playing this tomorrow? Yeah, I know. I'll play it to like lower the normal viewers while everyone plays Minecraft, and then everyone will play this tomorrow. So, whatever. Damn, wait, we almost had 669. Nice. Hubble, thanks for the sub. I saw you were playing Overwatch last night. I know you played Overwatch. That's some psycho shit. Put Minecraft in the corner, honestly? Honestly? You know, we might just. Maybe some GeoGuessr in one corner, Minecraft in another? You know? Do you still want to play Dark and Darker? I don't know. I watched Buck play a little bit of it. I don't know if they changed anything. It looks the exact same as I remember it looking. You know? It looks the exact same. Maybe, though, but no promises. More than likely, probably Minecraft, but we'll see. We'll see after this game. I'm pretty sure it's going to be an hour, so if I'm still full, we'll keep going. But I don't know what the hell we're gonna do after quite yet. There are some things I want to do. There are a few things. Hold on a second. Boo-boo. Oh, you know what I still have to do? I still have to play Yumawari. Sheesh. I still have to fucking play that. Fuck, there's so much I gotta do, you know? It is how farm cam. I mean, like, what I need to figure out what I need to do on Minecraft. I feel like I've hit a wall where it's like, okay, I can either, like, go adventuring and find more netherite, or I farm unobtainium, or I work in the farm and then, like, no one comes to me anymore. Like, no one comes over anymore. It used to be like thousands of people coming in and out of our place, dude. It was so cool back in the day, you know? Now nobody stops by because everyone's got their auto farms, you know? Their cool little auto farms and their EXP farms and their fucking machines. You know? He quit Minecraft forever. No, I'll stream it today for sure. I am going to start weaning myself off of Minecraft, though, because I think I've done too much of it. I'll still be playing it over the coming month or months or however long this SMP lasts, but it won't be, like, every single day. It'll slowly but surely be, like, one less day of the week every week. So, you should breed more chickens. I have, like, 100. I have too many. I need something new to do. I pretty much, all I need to do is find berries, the berry bushes, and I'm done with farming. Like, completely. There's nothing left to do. There's nothing left to do. And then after that, I need to, I guess brewing? I've pretty much done all the brews, too. I don't know. I need to think of something that I can do as a farmer. Maybe I could ask to change class and then do all the stuff for that class. But then again, we have the mix and match quest books, so I don't think that really matters. What's the nicotine-free version of Minecraft? Undertale. What the fuck is that one game called that voice wanted me to play so badly? I can't remember the name of it. I honestly cannot remember the name of it. Were you basically supposed to be a restaurant? Yeah, but that was Shane really wanted to make the restaurant. We never finished it. And we have one in the town center, which is good. That's like the new go-to, I think, is just making alcohol for that bar. The hard part is trying to get everyone to come to it, you know? We'll see how it goes. You know the game? Oh, Vintage Story. That's the game. He still wants me to play that fucking game. I fucking cannot. That game sucks. Vintage Story is boring. I'm sorry. I go in the category for Vintage Story on Twitch. It's like boomers playing it. It's poor voice box. I don't feel bad for him. He chose. Look, I like boring ass flight sims, but you don't see me making my friends play them, okay? I don't make them play it unless they absolutely want to. And I have yet to make them play a real flight sim, so. Microsoft Flight Sim's not real. He's crying. He's fine. He's fine. He's not a streamer. He's happy. He doesn't have to worry about the intricacies of maintaining all this bullshit. And he's also a great streamer, so you don't have to worry about that either. This is a motherfucker, dude. Wow, Boon dissing voice box with such disrespect. What do you mean? That guy's mean to me all the time. Okay, name one nice thing voice has ever said to me in person. Name one thing. Don't worry, I'm waiting. Put drama in the title? I should, huh? I figured out what the growth effigy was. What does it do? So you don't have to visit again. So it's just like, it gives you the druid staff. Like how often? Like I don't understand. What's the like? See, that's the problem is that farming fucking sucks. I don't have any real purpose. I wish I picked like blacksmith or miner. Or enchanter or any of the other ones. I have my own XP farm now. Everyone does. We waited too long. I tried to tell Shane. I'm like, hey, man, we got to get this shit done. I don't know how you did it. But now everyone's got one. We're pretty much redundant now. Everyone saw what we had and they said, oh, yeah, that's it. We got in-game early, but then we just didn't have the numbers to continue or maintain it. You know what I mean? Everyone's got like 20 people teams or they're Octo and they're absolutely insane. And they just sit making crate all day. You know what I mean? It's like 5 stories tall. Actually, believe it or not, ours is better than his when it was working. Because we have a bone meal feeder into ours. We have a double layered bone meal feeder in ours. Now, I could probably run one auto farm, but 3 that feed into each other. I have no fucking clue how that works. I have no fucking clue. I know I'm complaining too much about it. I love the server. It's so good. I hate Create. I hate it. I think it's fun, but we shouldn't even have classes at this point with Create. Create just like makes some classes redundant because they're so good. You know what I mean? Have you seen Lawman's auto train that makes more trains as it trains around, or it builds a track as it goes along and digs a tunnel? I'm not really sure what they're trying to do. I'm not sure what they're trying to do. Shane needs to escalate. I think at this point, everyone has figured out Create now that wants to figure out Create. And now it's just like the arms races. They're so far ahead of us. You know what I mean? We're like Australia and everyone else is like America and Russia in the Cold War. And we're just chilling out in the corner like, oh, shit. Boon out here causing drama. I'm not being a drama llama, all right? I'm not. I'm not doing it. I will be playing the game pretty soon, though. Pretty soon. Once we're done talking about Minecraft and thinking about Minecraft, you know? You know, once we're done with that. I had last night I had someone compliment my mercy, and they said, "Wow, I strive to be a mercy like you one day." And I said, "I didn't know people strive to be like mercy." All I did was hold mouse one and not be out of place. That was all I did. You're going cyber psycho? I am. I did kill a Genji 3 times though. That was kind of cool as mercy. I don't know how the fuck that happened. That Genji must have really sucked. God, fuck, what else should I talk about? I don't know. God, I really want to play Overwatch, but I don't want my channel to die, so I don't think I will, you know? I want to stay alive. I want to stay afloat in this cold bitch of a hot pocket. You know? I should probably start the game soon. I top damage and top shields Anna last night in a single match. Believe it or not, it's actually like seeing a Moira or an Anna who knows how to aim. Well, Moira, not so much, but seeing Baptiste, I believe that's their name, Baptiste. Seeing a Baptiste or an Anna with top damage just means that you are probably a diamond or above player in a casual match. Moira, aim, Omega Law. Moira's busted. I played Moira for the first time. That motherfucker is busted. Like, the only thing, the trade-off is obviously their heals can be insanely good, but you need to balance your damage with your heals and constantly be in a good position. So that's hard to do, right? But what the fuck's the point of playing Mercy when someone can out-damage and out-heal and has more utility? You know what I mean? Where's the Mercy love? Why do I always pick the low tiers? Actually, Mercy used to be insane. Dude, Mercy was like, you had to pick Mercy. Remember her old alt res the whole fucking team? She used to be busted as hell. You know? What's the point of playing healers? What's the point of playing DPS when most of the tank characters can out DPS you? And your only job is a glorified, I get to kill the healer from the backlines job. And I can't do it because there's 5 tanks, or like one tank in front of me with a shield. You know what I mean? Huge res! Yeah, but I'm really enjoying Overwatch 2, actually. It's quite fun. I think taking out the one tank is what that game needed. And then making the one tank even stronger for no discernible reason to make them the real carry. An interesting choice, you know, but I like it as a tank and support main now. I get to enjoy the game. Also, supports are really good. Supports can down DPS DPS now too. DPS in open queue is a joke with tanks. They are all, yeah, and you get to be like the quarterback as the tank, right? You get to do the most damage. You're not gonna do the most like burst damage, but you're gonna do like the most consistent amount of damage over time, you know? I love playing Doomfist, but 90% of the people think I'm throwing when I pick him. That's because that's the meme. A professional Overwatch streamer, or a few of them just say, "Oh, look, it's Doomfist, game's over." Because like at higher level play, it's like, yeah, of course Doomfist sucks, but lower level play doesn't really matter what you pick. It just matters if you're good with them, right? You know what I mean? Doomfist is hard to play. I don't know. I'll play Doomfist. The only person I can play is Moira, since I don't trust my DPS to do anything. Yeah, Moira has some good escape tools, you know? Has some good damage dealing tools, like get the fuck away from me. Like, cause Moira can like, if Genji dives the back line, Moira can suck them, right? And if Moira gets too hurt, they can run back and then self-heal. What does any other healer do? What does Ana do? They have to land their sleep dart. If they miss it, then what? They're fucked, right? Or they throw their nade at their feet, I guess too. Mercy, yeah, you better have a teammate near you need to rely on or you're fucked. Like, I don't know. Just survive, smile. But yeah, there's a lot of interesting, very, with one less player missing in the game, it does make some of the supports feel a lot more dated. That's for fucking sure. Like a lot, they need to rely on like more teammates to be around them in order for them to do anything. Because now I don't, whose job is it now? I'm sorry if I'm talking about Overwatch too much. Don't worry, we'll play the game soon. I know I like to talk about boring games during my intro in the meta of that game instead of the funny stuff, but fuck it. Whose job is it to kill Genji if they're diving your support? Is it just the DPS? Let's say you're playing Reinhardt and you have a whole front line facing you. It's not like you're going to turn around to get the one Genji. It shouldn't be the tank's job to do that. Because if he does that, then the main line collapses into them. Now you're being squished from two sides. You know what I mean? Because it's not two tank, right? So it'd be the DPS, right? It wouldn't be the tank. I don't... It's anyone who's paying attention? Yeah, but like, people keep saying it's the tank, but I don't believe that. Like, if Genji's diving your backline, you can't just have Bastion turn around, a Bastion fucking Reinhardt turn around and start swinging. You know what I mean? That's not how that works. The correct thing to do is die when your DPS spams, "I need healing." That's so true. It's whatever. I think it's the DPS's job, right? Because they're the closest. Unless there's like, you know what? Okay. Brigitte is super good to have. She's like, especially as like Mercy, I feel so safe. If they're not playing like stupid, they literally will just stick to me like fucking glue and we win the game. They just stick to me like glue and they're like a little mini Reinhardt. You know what I mean? You'd be surprised how many people... I mean, I know. I was in bronze for a little bit till I climbed out into silver. I used to play plat. I don't know. Like, it's... People don't... I think that you can have mechanical skill in Overwatch and get pretty far, but you'll hit a wall at some point. You could be a cracked McCree and kill everyone, but if you have no game awareness, you'll never go beyond where you are. Like, 90% of the game is just being aware of what's around you, because, like, most of the class... Like, 50% of the classes don't even require aim. They don't require aim. You know? Aim too good, smile. Sure, man. Sure, man. Alright. I'm gonna start this game up. Before I continue to complain about the characters I play instead of actually just getting good at them. See, I like to play the low tier characters. And then I have an excuse as to why I suck. You know what I mean? Play pot? Oh man, I suck. I wonder why. Play farmer in Minecraft? Oh, this sucks. Well, I thought the farmer was going to be broken, to be honest. I picked the farmer thinking, oh, no one's picking this? This is going to be broken as hell. And then I found out about create, and then I got fucked. Oh, what I should have done on day two, if I could go back in time, I would be like, hey, learn create now. Learn create now. Now I will say, I did play the tutorial last night. Okay, I did play the tutorial. It just told me that you can recharge your night vision with batteries, and it took 20 minutes to explain that to me. It was a shitty tutorial. I will say, it does look like a good game. You know? I will say it does look like a good game. I can't believe this is a blind playthrough. Hashtag blind playthrough. Or not, first time playthrough. First time playthrough. Wake up! Wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up. No peeing. I already don't do that when I stream. I actually like to hold it in. It makes me focus. Wait, I can do this with the doors? Hey. Hey. How many players is this? Wait, how many players is this? Is this like a battle royale? I think this is gonna be. Is this a BR? I don't know. Oh, it's four players. Is this an? Is this like a? Is this Dead by Daylight? Because the tutorial didn't really explain much of what it is. I can only play on easy. I can play on normal. I'm bringing it to normal. I am kind of a gamer. It's PvE? That's fucking weird. That's fucking weird. I am getting a little low frame rate with these settings. Hold on. We're bringing it down. Graphics. Epic no more. Bring me down to medium, see if that makes it easier. That game still looks good. And it runs a lot better. Preparing trial, can I go in here? Get in the sash. Please enter the shuttle. So this is Left 4 Dead? I mean, this is fucking Outlast. I don't think it's gonna be like fucking Left 4 Dead exactly. You know? This dude's called PT. Hey, yo, what's up? It's nice to meet you. My name is Fred. I will be your guide today.
I'm already friggin' scarred.
Listen, this is gonna be. Is this your first time here? No? Well, it's about to be because it's mine, actually. So buckle up.
Buckle up.
Alright, now take a seat right here. Netflix?
You are the exterminator.
You like Netflix? Yeah, man.
Only we can tell.
I like Netflix, bro.
This is the new anime cyberpunk.
There's a snitch inside a prison, preparing to test.
Oh shit! Really?
Yeah.
Dude, this shit was hot as fuck, bro.
I know it is. I love it loud. I have tinnitus.
You tinnitus? What?
What? I can't hear you. My ears are ringing.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
Got the ending. Make me cry blood.
You know, I think you might have a little bit more to fear than just, you know, hearing things.
Yeah, you're fine. Damn, I wish that were me.
You kinky, bro. No joke.
Yeah, you gotta be out here. This job ain't easy, man. I don't get life insurance.
Wait, you're being paid though?
No.
No.
I get free dental.
What?
I get free dental.
Free dental. I came here with a bag on my head and probably inside a little minivan, you know?
You'll be fine. But can we walk near these dudes? Hi!
Don't get near them!
Don't get near that guy! Hey, how do we go?
That dude looked like the homeless dude who tried to rob me. What the fuck?
How do we go around? I'm gonna go around this way.
Alright.
Dude, voice chat in this game.
If you find me first, let me know.
I'm already dying. Hold on.
You fucking ate them, bro.
It worked. Toxic? How am I toxic? Alright. The audio in this game needs some work, because I cannot tell you what's happening right now. It is just all chaos.
Why is that door open though?
Don't worry about it, we got this. Wait, what happens if I do this? You can hide. I bet you didn't know that.
Yeah. Nope. I never played an Outlast game before.
Wait, you've never played? Okay, I thought you said you played! You lied! Hold on.
Who said I can sue you for that, you know?
I just opened this up. Here, grab this medicine. We're gonna need it. I'm lost. I'm just as lost as you, chat.
Hear that?
I
He has syphilis.
There's a little guy right here. Huh? Hey, Mary, hey! Okay, hey, you got this, man. Hey, go back! Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back! Go back!
Run, dude! Run!
He's got bad echo. I think this is his microphone on his end. You good? Hey, Jesus! I can't, everything's so fucked, man!
Wait, what's out there?
I don't fucking know! What's going on, man! Get the locker! Get the fucking locker! Get the locker! Hide! Don't talk, don't talk! Shh!
You come here often?
Shh! Shh! What's your favorite anime? Why are you talking about anime, dude? Quiet! He's outside! He really is outside! Are you okay, man? Are you okay, man?
Shut the fuck up, he's gonna hear you!
I know he can hear me, but he doesn't know what locker I'm in! There's a 50-50 chance he grabs me out of the locker! I'll cover you if he grabs you, though. I'll kick him in the nuts.
Yeah. Not like you're gonna run.
No, I'm not gonna run. I wouldn't leave you behind, man. We watched Cyberpunk together. We bonded. Okay, I think it's safe. Oh, fuck, I'm back in the lockers! Back in the lockers! Back in! The wrong locker, the other one.
I have a brick.
The brick isn't gonna help you, man. That guy's 8 foot tall, dude.
No. Wait.
Okay, use it on the door. Use it on him.
Solve the problem.
He knows how to use doors, bro. Use it on him. We're good. I believe in you. That brick will fuck him up.
Gone. He's like the spider. He's gone, bro. He's fucking out.
That's good. Let's keep moving then. Wait, hold on. I can vault you.
I don't know, bro. Are you sure you don't want to go first?
Oh, okay, I'll go first. Go on ahead. I mean, if you want to be stuck in here with that guy.
I think it's safer
over here, man. It's not safer over here, man.
Hey, man,
pull me back over! Oh, shit! Yo, don't walk up in your... Help! I point him to you! Back in the lockers! Back in the fucking lockers!
Also, is my microphone okay? I wanna know.
You're a little bit echoey for me, but if you did push to talk, it'd be amazing. I'm on push to talk. I had a feeling it would be this weird.
I don't hear anything. I think we're all good.
You think so? Okay. Alright, what's the game plan, man? You seem to know what you're doing.
I have a brick. Yeah. And if we get seen, just sprint, I'll throw brick, right? And we run more, right?
Okay.
Find somewhere.
Okay.
Like right here, see this, right?
Just, God, you're so cool, but I can see your hands through that. Out looks so stupid when you do that. Hold on. Look at this. Look at this. Does this look?
That's so good.
Hey man, do you think they're gonna see me?
I like your eyes. They're beautiful. They match the barrel.
I take good care of them. I brush them every day. What does a stapler do? Oh, it's a pickaxe or a lockpick.
Okay.
I've been playing too much Minecraft. What do you want? Alright, let's go. Okay, open this door.
Close the door.
He doesn't know how to use doors. We're fine. He's an idiot. Okay, he knows how to use doors. Locker. Back to the locker. Did you use the brick on him?
I didn't think we had to.
Oh, okay. You're smart. He's gone. No, he's still there.
All right. So, you know how to work night vision?
I was just using it.
Okay, okay. Now fall. Oh, run, run.
We're fine over here. It's okay. I'm gonna peek over and tell you if he's still there. He's still there. He doesn't know how to crouch. He knows how to crouch! He knows how to crouch! He knows how to crouch, man! Use the brick! Use the brick, man!
I got him in the
brick! Use the brick!
You!
The brick!
Hey! You!
There's two of them! Then where you go? I get you're using that shitty radio! Help!
You right?
There's so many of them, they're all pissed! Where are you, man?
Don't worry, I got a brick! Don't worry!
I know you got the brick, but where are you when I need you? Okay, I got a hiding spot.
I need the brick.
Come back in here! Through the crawl hall! Hurry! Crawl through, go back to me! You missed, come back! Not the window, man! They're really on you. They're really fucking on you, man.
Don't worry, I'm close.
Hey, man.
Alright, we're okay.
Hey, I think we're good.
Wait, is he in there? Okay, I think we're okay.
I missed
my first initial brick, but I got another one.
Where you keep finding the fucking bricks?
I don't know, bro, it was a brick.
No, we're not safe, we're not safe. In the hiding positions, go!
He can't kick that down, right?
He's kicking it down, man! Run! This guy's fucking dumb. Not you, the guy. He looked right at me in the barrel. He didn't know what to do. He didn't know what to do. Oh, God!
Wake up.
Don't worry.
Use the brick! It didn't work! Help me, man!
Ah!
Run, man! Run!
Big guy's after me now.
I'm bleeding out on the floor. What do you mean? You think we're good? I'm fucking puking out blood. I don't think we've left the first area yet, have we? I feel like it's been forever, man. I feel like it's been years. It feels like an eternity. I'm about to die! Help! I have 2 seconds. You gotta grab me now. Now! Oh my God, that was literally
I'm grabbing you, I'm grabbing you!
You got this, man.
Oh,
do not drop me.
Oh my God.
Okay, we're good now. No, let's get back into positions!
Shit! Is it okay if you deal with my echoiness? Alright, I'm gonna get out of position.
You're doing good. You're killing it.
You're killing it,
my man. Okay.
I don't know how to drop this.
Can you use it on me?
I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. I don't know. wait, I could use this. It gives us full health.
Damn, that's cool.
Yeah, I forgot it. It's one of the perks you can do.
Oh, hey, a brick. A brick.
Yeah. Also, okay. I played the two first games.
Yeah, same.
Real good shit. I'm kind of surprised this worked out so well, you know?
Watch how well this is going to work out. Brick! Brick! Idiot. All right, we go this way. Got distracted.
He kicked open the door! Window! Fucking...
In here! Oh my god, we barely made it through.
Oh shit.
We got lost around here! We got fucking lost! No!
Hey man, I don't think 911's an option.
Yeah, no, man. We don't call the cops out here, okay?
This is the hood. We deal with our own shit.
I think we go back through here.
Fuck you, stupid light. Right.
It's clear. PT. Move up.
Should we bow?
You're safe to move up. I'll cover you. Oh my god, my echo is so bad. Your echo is so bad, dude. I'm louder than you.
I wanted the needle.
I hope he goes back to push the talk soon, dude. I cannot tell you what the fuck is happening with the noise coming out of him.
Right? No. No, they're just sleeping. They took one too many Adderall.
This guy's unhinged! What did I just do?
Please
let me out.
Hey, what's your name? Oh, his name is carved into him on his chest.
Oh, man. He's Lilo and Stitch! What do we do? You played all the games, what do we do?
Oh god!
This is my little piece of heaven. My rules. My guests have my personal safety guarantee. Make sure you criminal jack off and do now, isn't it?
What the fuck is this? Oh, whoops.
Now we can both revive each other if we die.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
I need help. I didn't do anything. I didn't even. What do you want from me?
What do you think he's watching right now?
I don't
know. Well, he's taking notes, but like... Oh, he's looking at us. Okay.
Okay. Fair enough.
That's a bit awkward.
I wish people would look at me, you know? Can we push this guy? Isn't that what we're supposed to be doing? Oh, start the generators. You guys start the generators, man.
Please.
Wait, could you go back and push the dog? I can hear everything for you.
Everything.
Oh,
it's everything. Yeah. Like, I can hear myself and the game. I don't know why. It's so hard. It's hard to talk with. Like, he's Echo Boy.
I don't know what he wants.
Yeah, he has his speakers. He's a speaker boy.
I need help.
Do you rock the speakers by any chance? That's where I think it's happening.
I have the speakers, like, not close to it, but like off to the side, but like five meters away.
Your quality got better for some reason when you went push and talk. I don't know what the hell. This game is wonky. How do we?
That's probably just my thing going on, you know.
Thanks, man. Hey, where are the generators?
I know exactly where to go at all times, but since this is your first time, I don't want to ruin it for you, you know?
You know where to go, huh? You know where to go.
Yeah. I do. In fact, I know the enemies. I know where to run. There's safe. There's certain safe rooms and all that. You know how it goes.
Man, I don't believe you.
You don't believe? Look at my clothing. This is modern day, bro.
What do you mean it's modern day? We're in the 1950s.
Modern day, homie. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm taking us to the generators.
Are you, Captain? Just imagine hearing feet pat behind you.
Do not curse this for us. Okay, this is not where the generator is. I feel like we're going in circles. I feel like I'm going crazy. I'm just gonna run this way.
Yep. Aha! The door!
Okay.
You go under?
Going under.
You gonna hold the door or just...
What do you mean? You can't go under? Oh man, free loot. This is crazy. You missed all this free loot.
This looks useful.
I have so much stuff, man. We're free. We're gonna win this easy.
Yeah? Wait, hold on. If I friend you, right, you wanna play this shit on hard mode?
No. No, I don't. I don't wanna play on hard mode.
Come on.
I wanna be happy, man. You fucking
You wanna be happy?
I just wanna be fucking happy. I haven't even figured out how to use doors yet. I don't even know where the generator is.
You were headed the right way before.
Okay.
I think I'm bleeding inside.
Hard mode pog, do it. No.
So, I don't want to spoil anything, right?
Ow!
You fucking hell!
Damn!
You could have spoiled that at least, man. That guy just punched me in the dick.
I didn't think you would, bro.
That's what they all say. There's a pickaxe here. A little pickaxe.
Oh, okay. What? There's psychosis and, stamina. So you want to be careful of those two.
Wait, what?
Psychosis. You start seeing things and they can, you can only see them with night vision and they will kill you.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
kind of
crazy.
That's crazy.
Wait, oh, there's people like that too you want to run from. Don't trust it, bro.
Wait, who the fuck is that? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck? Who was that?
I don't know, bro. They will stab you, though. That's all I do know.
This way, man. This way. We gotta find the generator. Got his.
I'm wounded down by the psychosis guy right now.
I'm gonna turn him down. It's so loud. Oh, God.
You pinko fucks are gonna have to claw this country for my broken fingers.
He's going to path to me.
Copy, over. There's a danger in front of me.
I need to turn him the fuck down. I hope he doesn't see me. He sees me. He fucking sees me.
What the hell do you think you're doing over there? You stop fucking with my property!
We did not get far. I don't believe this guy's played before. I think he's fucking lying. I think someone here is lying to me. Drained by the warden.
Yes, brother, granddad, daughter.
Wait, this guy might be a pro. No, he's not. He's gonna die. He's gonna fucking die. Holy fuck, what's that?
Fucking psychosis.
Did he say cyber psychosis? Did he say cyber psycho?
I got you, I got you.
Wait, what is he doing?
I got you. Don't you worry. You're not dead on my watch. Not yet.
What did you do?
I had a run-in with my psychosis demon and stabbed you with a needle.
What?
Yeah, crazy story, bro. I don't know how to explain it.
What's this do? Oh, there's a little dog taking a bath!
I'm tripping the fuck out, bro.
Wait, is this dog real? Oh no, it's a fake dog. Never mind. I thought it was a real dog. Kind of disappointed, to be honest. Not a real dog. Kind of takes me to piss off.
There is something in here.
No, there isn't. You're fine, man. The generators get on, though. Okay, my end's on.
The fuck is that?
Oh, cover me, man. You're good. You okay, man?
That's not me, bro. That's not me, man. That's not me.
It's LT. Wait, which one's the real you?
There's something after me, man.
He's fucking freaking out. Man, you'll be fine. I like how it took his name and it changed it by one letter. Damn, this is easy. You okay over there, man?
Yeah, a little. I just had to use bathrooms.
Okay. Yeah, I know how it is, man.
You get so worked up, you know, and you start seeing shit. In reality, you're probably just hungry for a Snickers bar.
What do we do this other thing? Wait, did you start the dinner? Didn't we start it?
You need to
cover me. I'm cranking.
I'll carry the gas.
What happened? Oh my god!
I got stuck!
Lost for everybody! I didn't do it, bro! I didn't do it! I swear to god, I didn't do it!
Sorry, man. I gotta lock myself in here. I didn't recharge, chat. You're killing it, man. You're doing good. Wait, generator one of two? You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Crafting time? Wait, what the-
guy right by me.
You're gonna be okay, man. What's he doing?
He's just kind of standing in the room, like, gurgling to himself.
Don't look at him. I'm coming. Hey, man, I'm not coming. Good luck. Okay, man, I'm coming for real this time.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm coming to you.
Every inch is worth
it. Okay. Do you need a battery, by the way?
Huh?
There's a battery over here, man.
Okay, hold on, I'm getting more loot. Fuck! I'm out of energy! PT!
Run!
Yeah. Let's go!
Run! I blew up on the bottle out of the dark.
I'm crouching, man! I can't see under here.
He's after me, dude. He's in the same room. He's in the same fucking room.
He's gonna be okay, man. Antidote? What does antidote do? You don't see me, right?
What in hell do you think you're doing over there?
You got this, man. Running, man, I believe in you. Come back to the door. It's open.
I know where the other generator is.
Do you?
Yeah. Where's some gas?
We dropped it. I don't remember where we dropped it at, though.
Fuck. Okay, that's fine. Wait, there's gas over here.
At the door! I think I'm seeing things, man. What do I do when I start seeing things? I found gas.
I've been seeing things, hearing things. You know, that's kind of usual around here nowadays.
I love this guy, he's funny as hell. Oh man, I got bad news, dude.
Jesus, you wanna turn something off?
What's that?
He's calling me a sexy bitch again. You locked the door! You locked the door! I lost him, we're good.
Getting the generator done.
No matter how much I turn him down, he is still ear-piercingly loud. Thank you. Oh, so much better. I'm proud of you. We can see. We're safe now. We're not safe. They can see us too.
We're
not safe! Oh, run! He's gonna call us a sexy bitch! He said it again!
He said it again?
He said it again! Can't keep getting away with this! We both can't be sexy! Hold on, I'm shutting the door. Okay, now we gotta get back to the snitch and then do something.
Alright, I can do that.
Was that you going cyber psycho? What did that?
I don't know if cyber psycho would make steam go off, but I definitely am seeing things being twisted around right now.
I feel pretty normal. I feel kind of baseline.
I have no battery.
Let's go this way. He's looking at a wall. He's not paying attention. Can you stop doing that, man? With the steam? I know you're looking like a steampunk heart, but like I need you to calm down. You're getting too steamy, man. Who am I dono walling? He's dono walling. I'm not playing Minecraft. No one's trying to TP to me. What's wrong with me? Why do I? We're killing it, man. I thought that was you.
Oh man, I need that battery.
Grab it, use it, man. There's one right here. Why is that? Dude, everywhere you go, everything breaks, by the way. What happened?
I have a history, okay, that I want to talk about.
Okay, you play League of Legends, I get it.
Hey, listen, bro. I never touched that game in my fucking life.
That's a likely story. If it's not that, then it's Overwatch. We all have our poisons, BT. Mine is pushing this guy named Snitch down a weird corridor in a Minecraft server. Wow, this is actually surprisingly easy. You think there'd be like a boss around here or something? Actually, super easy.
I don't know what's gonna happen.
You don't know what's gonna happen to me either. We need to find a key.
You don't have to.
Guess what?
Key. Maybe the door that says key on it. Maybe this guy with a heart. Oh.
How's his guts feel?
That was kind of badass, actually. It felt like reaching into a brisket.
You push him?
Okay.
Just get me out of here.
This is easy, man. Nothing can stop us at this point. It's all clear. I don't think there's any enemies in this section. I think this is like the calm down section. You know, where they built suspense?
So.
Except when you break everything that you walk through. Hey, we gotta go. I got good news, I escaped.
He won't find me down here, chat.
No chat, like barbecue. God damn it, I hate you guys. All right. You good?
Yeah, thanks.
That girl's my friend.
Fucking god damn it! Do not come towards me. I'm safe now. You are? Oh, that means it's safe for me.
Here we are.
You're okay, man. Oh, I think I'm seeing shit too. Hey, wait, come here. Are you okay? What's going on over there? Are you okay? Are you okay, bud? Wait, come back! He's
where
like,
is he? Where is he?
Where is who? You just ran past me. There's nothing chasing you.
No. You didn't see what the fuck I just saw. All right.
I got bad news. Is there another way around, maybe? Okay, that works too. You keep doing the thing you're doing, alright, man? You're killing it. Whatever it is that you're doing. Ow. Oh, fuck. I got hurt bad.
My guy, I can't get through this door. Look.
I know, I tried. I had to jump in through the window. My bad. I'm almost dead. I need to find. All I have is antidotes, dude. I need. And these weird charging pills.
Oh, I need an antidote. I need an antidote. I could drop something for them. A bottle or something.
How do I give it to you?
So see this item over here? Swap it out.
We have to swap items? Okay.
I think so. I don't know how to
here
drop
it. Here you go, man. Take the antidote. Oh, I just used it. Never mind. Oh, fuck. Okay, hold on. There's gotta be a way to drop this.
I don't know.
I'll figure out something. Hold on. I can't use the med box. I have a plan. Okay, that was what?
Drawn buttons. Oh, push the things on the wall. The little buttons.
What does that do? You're just looking.
Is the green on the door behind you?
Yeah. Is there another one?
Yeah, there's two.
Where's the second button? I found it. There should be an item in here, PT. We're gonna get you free.
I found an antidote.
Oh, you did? And it's all thanks to me.
Come over to the
room, right? The metal door. You can come in. There's a bunch of loot.
Oh, thank God, meds. I need these.
There's a battery and a revive thing over here, too, if you want that. I don't know.
Hey,
there's a dude after me again.
Hey, oh, wait, I think I just hit myself with adrenaline on accident.
No.
There's nothing in here, man. You're fine. You're just going crazy again, PT. It's okay. I got you covered, all right? Stay with me.
I haven't talked to a girl within 3 days. It's driving me nuts, bro.
Try 10 years.
Not this place.
Okay, new plan. Let's stick with you. I don't know where these other clue keys are. Hold on, items. Cover me. What does this kit charger thing do? Good talk.
Slow down!
Oh.
I just want to help!
What's he doing? Oh! He's hit me with the haha funny juice! Oh, that can't be good. Hold on. I think I'm seeing shit.
You gotta run.
No, it's gone. I took the antidote. I feel like we haven't progressed in a very, very long time, PT.
Big guy, you're the big ass window that's kind of broken.
More antidote. I'm gonna need this. Hey, man.
Not that way.
It's fine, there's nothing over here.
No, through the door?
You're just being a wacko, dude. We're fine.
I wonder what all the noise.
Okay, I gotta go. I took my adrenaline. I took my Flintstone gummy bears. Out of the way! Clue! Have you found your keys yet? Wait. Hey, come here. We gotta do this.
God, we gotta find the dying with a body, you know.
God damn it. I think we opened up the same room again. Hey man, which one's you?
Which one? That one. That is not me. He is an angry fellow.
Wait, which one?
Me. What do you mean by which one?
Oh man, I know which one's you now. Sick. Ow! This sucks. Yo, you good over there, PT?
Yeah, I'm trying to find a few things.
I need that master key.
I'm being chased again.
You're doing good, man. I believe in you. I hear someone breathing in here. Ow, what the fuck? Hey, man. That's really rude. Yeah, that master key's really fucking good. Bro. You're killing it, man. I believe in you. Keep it up.
I don't know if this is how this works anymore.
I think so. You've been killing it this whole time, man. I'm proud of you. Am I supposed to be looking for the... Are we supposed to be looking for a heart or like a... I don't know what we're looking for anymore.
The gun of flame body. So...
Everything hurts me, man! Everything hurts me. I'm trying to find the freaking key. We're looking for diamond.
Yeah, you got so the diamond symbol on the body. It should be painted in blue.
I'm colorblind, man. Ow! Everything fucking hurts me, man! Any minute now.
Where are you?
Dude, I have not found a single key yet. I just gotten shocked five times. Almost there to where? Almost where to here? Dude, the master key? Kinda broken, to be honest. This door? Where are you? Okay, I'm coming. Okay, hold on, I'm coming. Someone's near me. Okay, I'm coming to you. Okay, I'm here.
Right, this way.
Okay.
Try not to make a very loud noise. Also, we can jump over this right here.
You're so smart. Oh my fucking god.
There's also traps on the door like this, so you can disarm them. I'm trying to tell you. Be careful, bro.
I thought you disarmed it. Oh god, thank god.
I was trying to avoid the middle of it.
You gotta be faster, man. I almost died. Hey, Suken. Ah! You gotta stop doing this, man. It's not. Hey, help me knock this door down. You're fine. You've been a big baby. Come on, man. Is that the real you? All right, let's do this. God, PT, we're so cool. Holy. We gotta go. Hey, we gotta go. Got him. Oh, yeah? Adrenaline! Trying to get me now, asshole! Okay, I'm on to something, man. I think we're figuring this out. I found another card, a key card.
Fanny Claus.
This guy definitely doesn't have... I found something. I found the Ace of Clover. God, I'm so good at games. Oh my god. What's this? Ow! Hey man, I got bad news. I stood on a thing that was flashing. I should have kind of known better, but... Hey, you got any antidote on you by any chance? It's okay, because I have the master key. Oh, okay, wait, I can't. Okay, I can't open anything when I'm going cyber psycho. Yeah, how long does cyber psycho last, by any chance? I'm only making big decisions, bud. I'm being killed by a Garry's Mod ragdoll, man. God, what a fucked up day. What a fucked up day, man. Is the crown a card in cards? You know what? Fuck it. There's only one way to find out. That's kind of like a, oh. Ow! I got bad news. Crown is not a card in cards.
There's a bad dude coming?
There's a bad dude coming. Doesn't matter. I opened the door fucking anyways. Oh, I think I'm fine now. What? Yo, what? The Joker's on me! PT! The Joker's on me! Oh god, he's still on me, man. I have a plan.
There's a dude over here, right?
What?
There's a guy over here, goddammit.
There's dudes everywhere, man. I don't know where to go. I'm just trying to live my fucking life.
Riddle me this, Batman.
Can I just open this? Hey man, we need to find diamond. You got diamond?
I have not found diamond yet. Oh fuck, there's some dude grabbing my ankle, bro.
I'm coming.
I got him off a broken fucking bottle on his ass.
I'm so proud of you. We gotta find diamond. I'm gonna look around. I got a master key. I don't need any other kind of key in my life. Adrenaline! I need this, chat. This is huge for me. Oh, yeah, I know about that. Jump!
Don't be about me being here.
Jump! I hate this. I just want to find diamond. Wait, star. That's a card.
We also need to get the eye. The eye.
The eye?
I know where the eye is.
Yeah. I see the eye. I'm getting the eye. You gotta cover me. Now we just need to find diamond. Wait, I have the diamond key? It says find the key, diamond. I don't have it. I have the eye. God, that's badass.
Using the master key.
Hey, recharge your stuff, man. You're gonna need it.
Yep.
TT, we make a good team. I'm surprised we haven't lost yet, to be honest. You know?
We're kinda... We should play hard mode next, no, you know? We can do even better.
I don't want to play hard mode. We're barely getting through normal. Yeah, I don't know who this dude is. He's a random.
Shut the fuck up.
Hard is a huge jump. I'm yeah, man. This is like a resource management game times 1,000 compared to their other games. You got this, PT. I believe in you.
Where's the diamond on the TV?
Right.
I get. Hold on. We could have another res.
Wait, do you see that question mark over there? There could be something over there. Maybe that... Is that the same body as before?
It's the diamond!
It's diamond! Dude, hurry! He's right behind us! I'll distract him. Ah! He's hitting me with the hot body juice! Nice work.
I hit him.
We gotta go.
No.
I see a guy. Oh god! It's the cheese guy from Gary's Mod! I'm going cyber psycho and I'm being chased by everything. Hold on, man. That's all I do, man. That's all I know. Hold on, I'm taking my cyberneck inhibitors. I'm fine.
You're a psycho.
I like this guy. This guy's funny as hell. I saw him run through here.
Help me!
I thought that was you making those sounds, PT. I'm like, damn, you're good at voice acting, man.
Man, I wish I was voice acting. I feel like I could do it legitimately. I feel like I could.
I think you could, man. Do a cool voice.
Do a cool voice. It's the same as I'm pitching.
Damn, bro, that was good. You did a little pose. You did a little pose afterwards. Alright, I got this. Alright. You're killing it, PT. You're killing yourself, PT! He's gone. You're fine, man. You're fine. I'll push the cart, man. It's okay. Alright, we gotta go, man. We had to electrocute him now. I can't right now. There's like three dudes chasing me. Yeah. Shocking him now. Oh my god. He better not call me sexy bitch again or I'm gonna lose. Ah! It's a two-way! Yeah! Dumb bitch.
I'm shocking.
Just keep doing it. I'm walking.
We did it.
You're a god. You're a legend. Now what? Exit trial. All right, PT, we're getting the fuck out of here, man!
Go!
Go, man! God, we're so cool. There's a guy, he's got a huge dumpy! A dumb bitch. Okay, how long does it take the door to open? Oh. PT! PT, where are you, man?
I got a brick. Don't worry, I got a brick.
Hit him with it!
Fucker.
It didn't do anything.
Mother.
The doors are open, PT, get in! Get in now! Before he calls a sexy bitch! Good work, man. Good work.
GG's.
Wait, why did you see plus?
Motherfucking
Why did you see minus? I felt like that.
Look, man, I'm just smarter than you, is all.
Okay, alright, man. Alright. It's been fun, man. I gotta go. By the way, you're on the street.
Oh,
bye.
Yeah.
That guy was really cool. I like that guy. Actual Cypher Psycho. That game was good. I think it's a lot of fun to play with a random. I have not got to play with a random who wasn't like an asshole. That guy was really cool. Oh man.
Has anyone seen my bro? He had no shirt and a bag on his head.
Yeah, he wasn't cringe. Everyone I played with in that game so far has been really cool. So that was really fun. I'm glad I got to play it with him, dude. That was funny as fuck. I was gonna invite Thinly, but I don't think Thinly was awake yet for it. So I just fucking said fuck it. Ah, man, I wish more people watched that though. I'm sure when my friends stream that game tomorrow, it'll be huge. Sometimes it's just how it be do. Yeah, I want to play PT now actually, cause I have it. All right. I could play Minecraft. I could play Dark and Darker. I could play fucking League of Legends. Not League of Legends. I mean, I could play pretty much anything. D&D. You know, I could play D&D. I could play. So I don't think there's any other levels. There's just that one, I think, right? I could play it on hard, but I don't feel like going through it again. But that game was pretty good, despite me fucking around the whole time. I hope y'all got some good clips from that. That was funny as hell, man. All right, what now? What do I do with my life, huh? What is there to do? You know? What is there to fucking do? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say League. I know you didn't. It's okay. I don't blame you. Did you train for GeoGuessr? No, I haven't been training. There's too much shit. There's too much shit to do, you know what I mean? Yumawari, I want to wait until fucking like nobody is like live and it's late enough. I want to play it when it's nighttime. I don't want to play it when it's like broad daylight, because that game is like a mood, you know what I mean? And it truly is a mood. Did you donut wall again? Who did I donut wall? Oh shit, wait a second! Silent Hills PT's in chat! Oh shit! Yo! Yeah, man, thanks for playing. I'm glad that you were a cool guy. I was so afraid because I don't play with randoms too often. I was like, oh no, I hope this dude doesn't say anything crazy, and you didn't. That was great. I actually shut the door on you so many times trying to kill you. But you just... Yeah, thanks for being a cool dude. It was funny as hell, man. Alright, you know what? As much as I hate to play Minecraft again, you know, everyone else is playing it, and we gotta go play it. We gotta play on the SMP, sadly. You know? I know, we're not becoming a Minecraft streamer, okay? Don't worry. Do not worry! I promise you we're not. But for this week, I am, because the views are good. Dude, after this SMP's over, we're never playing Minecraft again. But yeah, PT, that was really fucking hilarious, man. I hope y'all got some good clips of that. There's some fucking hilarious... some hilarious moments, dude. My favorite part was when we threw bricks at them and didn't do anything. Until the itch comes back. I've never liked Minecraft until this week. I'm gonna be honest with you. I never liked it till this week. Never once in my life. Very hard to figure out where to clip? Oh yeah, that's fair enough. I can imagine. There's a lot of noise in that game. That game is noisy and like just fucking everywhere. I'm sure Tomato or someone else will play it tomorrow, so. Why is there a Minecraft server? Because you guys voted for it. Look, I didn't vote for it. Y'all wanted it. Are y'all still on that server? I haven't checked in like a week or two. Has the server been good? Has anyone been using it still? Or do we move it on to, yes you did. What do you mean? Don't pause champ at me, chat. Don't you look at me like that. Don't you fucking dare. I'm starting the game. Give me a second. It takes like 20 minutes to fucking boot up. Oh, I gotta change the resolution too. Hold on. Customize my resolution. Doctor! Doctor! Oh, do. 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 Chat, do not smoke crack on my stream. You guys know I hate it when you all start smoking crack. Why is that even an emote? Why do we have that? Oh yeah, I need to change it to Minecraft. Hold on. Saj, we gotta go back to Minecraft. We gotta go back, chat. We have to go back. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Did you hear about your EXP farm though? I know that everyone else has an EXP farm, so it's completely worthless. As far as I'm aware, unless we got it online, in which case that's badass. I would be omega happy if we did. Also, my thing's still booting up, so give me 1 hour. Do 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 do. Cypher fixed it? Oh my god, Cypher is an absolute god. It was supposed to be upgraded. We need to sell potions. I don't know how to do that. VOD boys skip 30 minutes. Don't. Just constantly maintain viewership throughout the whole thing. Non-stop. This is the lowest amount of views I've had in weeks. This is crazy. Who would have thought 160 would be low for me? This is the new low. We just have to stick to Minecraft for one more week. Do 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 do. Oh no, even before Minecraft. It's probably because I'm streaming during peak hours. Generally, that's usually the reason why, too. He fixed the XP farm. There was a block stuck on the line. What do you mean there's a block stuck on the line? Like in the conveyor belt? Like what was sticking it? What was stucking it? What was causing the stuck? Can we listen to the Toho music again? No! Maybe. Maybe we can. If you guys behave, you know, maybe we put on the Toho jazz music while we wait for the game to boot up for 8 hours. There's a piece of wall stuck to the XP box. Oh yeah, that will fucking do it. That'll fucking stop production in its tracks. We need to, I need to figure out how to make those XP potions. Like today, bro. How do we suck EXP out of my body and put it in the little bottles? How do we milk EXP out of my nipples, put it in the bottles, and sell it to the VTubers? How do we do that? How? Asking for a friend. You guys go, gross, where's the XP coming from? How does it get extracted from me? How am I extracting it? Riddle me this, Batman. Riddle me this. Normally you can't, so true. Please game boot up, please game, please game, please game. For the love of God. Yeah, you can, anyone can upload their stuff, I don't care. Anyone can. I'm not picky about it. Feel free, man. You're good. Ugh. My rule is I don't care if people upload my content anywhere. Because to me, it's free advertising. And I don't run a channel anyway, so. You know, as long as you don't make a damning edit of me making fun of you. You know? I don't care though. Badass. This is badass. It's actually not hard to make my content look damned though. Can I make an OnlyFans where I charge to make people see your videos? If anyone actually paid OnlyFans to watch my videos, I would be fucking impressed. Hell, people don't even pay me to watch my fucking stream sometimes. It's crazy. It's crazy. Where's my $1 million, chat? Why am I not a millionaire, huh? Look, chat, for the price of a movie ticket. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna stop. Hold on. I'm still sick. I have not... I keep thinking I'm better every time I wake up, and then I get sick again. But it's like a little bit less every time. I'm going full screeno mode. I'm going full screeno mode. If my game doesn't fucking crash. I think my game crashed. Okay, it didn't. Thank fucking God. It took so long to get in. I don't know why this time it did. Give it a second to capture. We're in. Activating. Shaders. RTX on. All right. Let's go check up on everyone else. Who do we check up on first? Percussion. We check up on my boy Percussion. If he doesn't dono wall me, I may be getting dono walled. Wait, what is he blacksmithing? Wait, hold on, what the fuck? He's making little shovels. He's making little shovels. Hey, the guys are back in the cage. The EXP farm isn't working again. Let's see, hold on. Yeah, that's not working. Are you sure he fixed it? Are you sure he fucking fixed it? I got dono walled. I got fucking dono walled.
Nice.
Thank you. I appreciate it. No berries? No fucking berries? That's not even, now it's not even getting berries. It's not, okay, there's something wrong with the, okay, there is something wrong with the line where the bone meal comes out, apparently. Let's find out. Where the fuck am I? Where? Huh? Okay, look, I don't know the inner machinations of this thing. I can't. There's no way. There's no way. I don't know what's wrong with it. We need to get a repairman. Since everyone knows how to make this now, we need to get a repairman to fix this. Because I can't be fucking bothered at this point. I also need to change my skin back to what it was before.
So you're fucking too cool to answer my whispers now, all of a sudden?
Oh, sorry. I thought I
fucking wear Hallowed Answer? You're too cool to answer my whispers?
Hey, man. It's okay, dude. Hey.
What?
Come here.
Oh, it's okay that you ignore me and don't ever talk to me anymore and hate me and whispering me really bad things when no one's streaming. You say, fuck you, Spud, I hate you.
Yeah,
that's what you do
all the time. And maybe if you try a little better, I need to look at this. Hey.
I'm not allowed down there.
You're allowed down there in RP.
No, I can't. It's fail RP if I do that.
Hold on. Let me fix this.
Well, you got so many dudes bending over in here. It's kind of cool. And who's, what the fuck is this thing?
This guy, I don't know, man. Have them broke out. I honestly don't know what's going on here anymore. We have an issue. And the issue is this XP farmer doesn't work anymore and Shane's not here. And I've been trying to figure out how to fix it forever.
This is a percussion question.
Oh.
What is this jail you have? What is this?
Look, man, I'm not in charge of this jail either,
what
man.
What the hell? Let them out of there, no. You sick fuck!
No, man, they stay in there. They fucking stay in there right now.
What are they doing there? You have so many in one cell!
I got a freaking whisper. Yeah, so? They need to breed.
They don't breed! Those are people!
Yeah, so?
That's just a villager, Boon! That is a person!
Yeah, whatever, man.
What's down here? What? Oh my god, tell me that's not a dragon stuck in a ceiling.
That's it.
Tell me that is not a dragon stuck in a ceiling.
Yeah, I don't remember. I don't remember a dragon being down here, to be honest, man. I don't know.
What the fuck? What is this? What is this little contraption hidden in the wall?
That's our factory for the things.
What? You can't just say the factory for the things.
I mean, I don't know how to fix it, man. It's okay, now it's probably level 14. This thing sucks, man. It used to like go
what's
to 100.
Down here?
I don't know, man. Do you think I live here? I live on the outskirts of this place.
Dragons live
oh,
in the skies,
damn.
Not in a fucking cavern, Boon.
Oh, my bad, man. I'm sorry. I think
they belong on a mountain, not under your house, you sick fuck?
Stop, man. I'm sorry.
What is this? What is Oh my. What is this?
Read his name.
What the it's hiding. It is crying in a fucking corner. Is that a water slime?
Read his name.
Is that a water slime you're hiding in a cave?
That's Spring.
You fucking sicko.
His name is Spring 2012 Gucci Collection, man. He has a name.
You are a sick fuck.
I am.
Show me your factory. I actually really want to see.
Yeah. So,
oh, thank God for the 20 piles of carpet you had. I'm sure the dragons love that.
Yeah, I don't make any of this. So, the thing is this used to be state of the art. Now it's not anymore. Now this is basic as hell compared to what everyone else has going. So, what's going
on? What are the deployers for?
The deployers are deploying bone meal. But the thing is, they're not deploying any bone meal.
You're growing EXP.
Yeah, we're growing EXP. The deployers are deploying bone meal on it, but I don't know where the bone meal harvester is and why it's not doing it anymore, because it was working before. Because it's definitely not doing it now.
Probably just needs bone meal, Boonathan. Out of bone meal.
We grow bone meal.
Where have you gone?
I'm inside the machine.
Mm-hmm. I can't get up there.
It's just because you're big.
How many of these don't even have berries on them anymore?
I know, man, because the bone meal
ain't
fucking
working.
What is this
conveyor belt here for? Where the fuck does this go?
Okay, so what happens is the bone meal feeds into the fucking thing, and then it deploys it, and then it goes into the extractor, extracts it, goes on the conveyor belt, and then it gets pushed by another deployer once it makes it.
Boone, I didn't
into
hear a word you
obelisk.
Said. I've been trapped inside the wall for 30 minutes.
Yeah, it's true. He misspelled Gucci, and you would fucking know, chat, hey. Wouldn't you?
What the I'm out. I'm out.
Yeah, man, I'd pay someone to fix this, man, at this fucking point. Because
you just need to put bone meal in it, no?
The thing is, it should be auto-making and deploying the bone meal on its own, is the thing. Yeah.
Where's the bone meal maker at? Where's the bone meal contraption?
That's
take
the
me
thing.
The, take me
I
the bone
don't
mealer.
I don't exactly know. I think it's over here because look, there's a deployer for the bone meal up there, but I don't know where from there it is. You know, I have no fucking.
But I'm gonna mine into this. I'm gonna take a look.
We have no industry now. Our whole company is in shambles. We used to be the pillar of industry on the server, and then everyone figured out create, and we fell behind because there's not 50 of us making machines 24/7. And I don't know enough about create to do anything, Sag.
Boone, do you have any diving boots? I can't go across this belt without diving boots.
Really? I don't know. I didn't know you even needed those.
Well, we need to see. This is the bone meal line, but there's nothing being produced here. This is an empty conveyor belt. So we have to go behind here.
Okay. What the bone meal is just gone. Hold on.
It's an empty conveyor belt.
I think Shane got rid of the other machine that was on the other
Who's side. Talking to me? Who? God? Listen, I've made a lot of mistakes in my life. I've flayed a lot of cows. It's my bad, okay? I'm gonna be honest. I'm kind of a piece of shit. But
I'm not bothered
I
by the
I play every song, every Sunday.
I'm bothered
I'm
by the
church.
Masturbation.
Masturbation.
You read the book. You know
this
no touching
yourself.
This is
the worst.
Hey, yeah, you know what? Though. I think you may be right. There is nothing here anymore.
Yeah, there used to be another machine on the other side of here.
I feel like I'm in the fucking back rooms, bro.
And I don't know what happened. I think Shane just removed it, but there used to be another machine because it kept spooking me. That's why I know it was there.
We need it. We need it back online. You don't have bone meal
anymore. Okay, so the reason the bone meal machine doesn't work is because Shane removed the bone meal machine? Is that what I'm hearing?
Yeah, and the bone meal. But he added a second layer down here, so what I'm guessing he was trying to do was he's trying to add a second layer so we'd have two layers of bone meal feeding into the one layer of XP farm. So we don't have production still. I could get the bone meal farm back online, I just don't know how I would get the... Oh wait, no, there's... Okay, no, there's power feeding into this. So we do have the energy too. I just need
this
to
This is your bone meal room? What? I hate to tell you, there ain't no bone meal here.
Not anymore. He removed it. I can replant it though. It's just it's a matter of how do I make I think I need like what? Linear chassis and then like an auto two auto three auto harvesters, right?
Or this four. This gets worse.
Dude, I can't tell you, man.
What the fuck is this? That's what in this fucking infrastructure you have.
Man,
why is it just built into a cave?
Man, dude,
I mean, it's cool.
I don't know,
it's
man.
Cool, but like,
I'm
oh
not
my god.
Is freaking Spud out so bad, he's turning into Shaggy as he speaks, so it's...
Listen, Boon, do you have any cows I can have? I'm looking to buy some freaking cows.
Yeah, man.
To kill him?
How do we get out of here?
Just TP to me. Hold on.
I don't teleport, I'm a purist.
I typed it home wrong, hold on. So much for being fucking pure! Come on. My bad, this way, my brain.
Oh, here's your wall back.
Thanks, man. I don't care about my wall. Our machine sucks anyways. Come over here.
You bit off my fucking fingers! Woo!
Come on, Spud. Alright.
Look at my hand. It's a fucking stump now, Boon. That fucking thing in there bit my fingers off.
Don't worry about it. Listen, man. Alright, how many you want?
Jesus. Okay, so can I do some testing? I know what this is gonna look like. And yes, I am flaying them alive. And
no,
I get
no,
that
I mean,
might be...
I'm a farmer. I already know. It's good.
Okay. Which ones are best for flaying? Do any of them care?
They don't care. They're all the same.
Does it hurt them if I flay them?
Nope. It just, well, can, there's a chance
it
of it
sure
killing
does.
Them.
It does half a heart of damage.
And there's a chance it will kill them, but why is there a villager in here? Why is there a bee and a villager in here?
I don't fucking know.
Dude, this place is out of
so
control,
wait,
man.
So it just turns them into a young cow again if they get flayed? That's
yeah.
hilarious.
Yeah. And they stay alive and then they grow back.
So it does do damage, which is a little worrying to me.
There's a chance it can kill them, but it's very rare.
Does it though?
It's very
rare. In the guidebook, it says it does it without hurting them.
No, that's not true. It's killed things before. It's a little cursed. It's just a little bit cursed. But if you want some cows,
it might seem like this is a great way to get leather either.
It is if you have enough of them.
Right.
But honestly, you know, a crate machine would probably do everything I do better. Which is the sad part about me being a farmer.
No, dude, you're great.
Literally,
so,
was the most visited person on the server for the first week, and then once everyone started doing create, no one comes here anymore. I have no purpose.
Can I buy 10 sunset cows from you? Because I think they're really pretty.
You can just take them.
Wait, someone would be mad if I just took
no,
these.
No, I run this. These are mine. However, let me breed some more first. Hold on. Let me put some food in the trough. That way you don't take all of them in one fell swoop. Let's get the seeds. Actually, we already have some. Where are my seeds? That's me opening a chest over and over again and then failing to
pull out. No, the scary noise that happens when I crawl.
What? What? Huh? Fuck! Alright, hold on. These cows are about to fuck.
Yo. But what's this sound from?
Oh, they don't eat seeds, they eat hay, I'm dumb. These cows are about to fuck. I'm about to retire from farming chat and do something even greater. What's something no one has done yet in the server, you think? Other than brewing, which I've already conquered. These cows will fuck. Spud, I'm so sad today, dude. No one watched me
You're
play.
You're sad today?
Yeah, no one watched me fucking play the new chat, what's it fucking called? I forgot the name of it.
Are you talking to my chat or yours?
Both of ours. Kicks feet on
in
the air.
Let me turn
down.
You up. You're so cool.
Outlast? Yeah, no one watched me play the new Outlast, dude. I had the lowest.
You want to just come look at my house and I'll show you what we're doing and you can maybe give some guidance on Kyle?
Guidance? Guidance? I don't know anything about Minecraft.
Just follow.
Yeah.
Actually, wait, do you have a tele?
I love you guys. Bye.
You can come with us.
Yeah, come with.
Yeah, you're not invited, huh?
Where's your teleporter at? You're like wasting. Oh, it's literally right here.
The world only wants money.
Motherfucker, I said come to Big Co. I didn't say TPA me.
You were lagging, man. I couldn't hear you.
Everyone's lagging, bro. Don't fall down there. You'll die.
I won't. I'm a slime, remember? Also, is that zombie normal?
That's Buck. That's our elevator guy, Buck.
Okay. Good one. Man, I miss that guy.
Make sure you sit down or you might fall through and die.
Will he hit me?
No, he's chilling.
How'd you get him to do that?
I don't know. We just found him there. I'm going to be honest.
Ow! The son of a bitch
hit
me!
No, the elevator bites. The elevator bites.
Okay.
So, this is the library. And in here, we're going to make a sugarcane farm up there, as you can see. And then down here
is another reason
the cow
why
factory.
No one hangs
gonna
out with me.
It's going to combine leather and paper.
Another reason why no one's going to come to my farm.
What do you mean? Come on. No. I'm not making sugarcane and cow shit. I'm just making books.
I know, but
this is a book factory.
That's not the only reason why anyone would come to me for those. Dude, I'm so sad, man. I'm going to quit
what?
Farming.
No
I'm going to become mining now. No one needs me anymore, dude.
I need you. I'm buying cows from you right now.
Yeah.
What do you mean? I am quite literally needing you right now.
When will you need me again, huh? Never, because you're gonna have the cows and the sugar cane. The smalls used to come to me for everything, and then when they took everything, you know what happened? They stopped calling.
Dude, people keep coming down here and just stealing my fucking charcoal. If you come over here, I have a charcoal machine. And
oh yeah, no, people will just do that. They'll just do that to you when you're not online. Not even lying.
Like, I don't know if I need to, like, turn the elevator off if I'm not around, but, like, I notice every day this chest gets a little less full.
Oh, it makes blocks of them.
Yeah, it makes quite a bit. It actually needs cleaning real quick if you want to watch me clean the thing.
Clean it. All right.
Yeah, it takes a little bit of maintenance. That's why it's not making charcoal right now. It's because it needs cleaning. So over time, a bunch of these apple blocks pop up, and it really reduces the rate at which trees grow, and it kind of gets a backlog. So let me just clean it.
Oh, you get the large, the oversized apples. Okay. Yuck! Not fucking yum, dude.
But yeah, this is our tree farm. This is what makes the charcoal. This is how the charcoal gets cooked, you know what I mean?
That's crazy. It's a really large farm.
I mean, yeah, we always want trees being grown, basically, so that there's always charcoal being cooked.
Dude, I wish Crate wasn't on this server, dude.
What do you mean? I love it. To be honest, like, if it wasn't, I think a lot of people would be burned out by now. Because, like, there's just not that much depth to regular Minecraft, you know?
You think so? I see a lot of people still building stuff and things like that. Like, a lot of people haven't touched Create yet. The people who have...
True.
Like, I don't get any RP anymore, man. There's like, just a network of Create machines. So I'm just out here by myself. And I don't like doing mechanical stuff. It's too weird for me, man. I don't understand.
Hey, man. Time to start creating me.
I did. I made a little windmill under my thing, and then I'm like, all right, well, I don't know what to do from here, and I stopped. I don't have the attention span to watch an hour-long video.
Dude, I've done this without really watching any... Like, this charcoal machine? I did not watch a video for this. I just tinkered for, like, 2 hours and figured it out. And I'm glad I did. It looks fucking cool, and it works great. You can see the charcoal getting cooked over here and like loaded in.
That's so fucking cool though.
It's so fun to watch, dude. I love it.
These little separate planks. Oh, this is the glue? I think I'm just seeing glue blocks. Okay.
I didn't hear a word you just said.
Are these glue blocks right here? Like, when I look over here, there's these golden highlights here.
That's because these are all linked. It's a shapeless input, so that whenever it just inputs to the side, it puts charcoal in every block.
Oh, it's a crafting.
It doesn't have to be a specific thing in each one.
Oh, I see. It's a crafting mechanic. Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it's a mechanical crafter. It's a crafting mechanical.
That's crazy. It actually makes a fuck ton of them really fast. What the fuck?
Yeah, to the cow farm now. So, here's the plan, as it stands. I don't know if it's gonna work. I have no fucking idea. Okay. So we're gonna need to make a wheat farm. Is one thing that's very evident. So I'll probably throw a wheat farm, like, fuck if I know, behind this wall, maybe, or something. I don't know. Or maybe we just manually move shit in. I don't know. But we're gonna have, like, a pen of cows here. These will be, like, our master cows. They will breed automatically, right? We're gonna have a breeder set up, and we're gonna have fans that blow at this block so that the big tech cows will get caught right here.
You know, you can have a trough that auto breeds them.
A what?
A trough.
Yeah, I know, that's, but the trough has to be auto filled, is what I'm saying.
Yeah.
And so the baby cows will get blown from this pen to the other pen, where they will be, filleted until they die. Forever.
Oh my fucking god.
That's what, you're saying like I'm a bad guy.
Bro, like, maybe if they were older cows, but, like, this... Dude, you can't keep making baby back ribs, bro. That's fucked up. Like,
The deployer will be... The deployer will be on the second block, so that... It won't flay the youngins. It'll only flay the grown-ups in the being small again. And then time they grow up, they'll get their skin cut off.
Recycled.
Yeah, don't worry. Yeah. And then they'll die eventually, and then, you know, that's what the breeding cows are for.
That's fucked up.
I forgot to drop this off at the house for next time you're there.
Oh, why don't you keep them?
Because I got some from the four-piece, and they were running low at the house.
How are they running low at diamonds?
It happens.
Did we go through so many of them?
Anubis told me yesterday he went through 500 diamonds trying to enchant get a legendary diamond piece of something. 500 diamonds.
500 fucking diamonds?
500 freaking diamonds.
500 diamonds? Dude, what do we do? Our company died. We were like yahoo.com, you know? We were popping off and then...
Now we're just ad space.
You know what I mean? Like, we don't got a purpose anymore. Our shop would be really
Shane
cool.
Shane was trying to password our EXP thing. If he could do the, like, ID thing, that'd be sick.
He's not around enough anymore. He's going to be working on that video for, like, a week, so...
Sad.
It's pretty much, we're donezo now. I guess I become an adventurer again, but, like, what's there left to do in this bitch of a cold hot pocket? Other than create... We became Ask Jeeves? Don't fucking say that, dude. We're better than Ask Jeeves.
Sad.
People
or
still
at least
Ask Jeeves.
Bing.
Yeah, okay, maybe not Bing. I don't know how I feel about
at
Bing.
At least Bing has the pretty images it shows.
I mean, they have the good Google Maps. Well, not the good, but it's like AI enhanced, so it looks kind of cool, but it's not like 3D. It just has a higher. Where's Spud go? I see percussion in the underground system. Two percussion, Sag.
I'm gonna go build, I guess.
What are you gonna build?